I got this box filled with the perfect grooming products from Takealot. Let's get into it. I'm using the Nivea Men Deep Face Wash. Great for morning and evening cleanser and essential to cleanse your beard. Now that your beard and skin is cleansed, pat dry with a clean towel and then comb through with a wide tooth comb. The Philips Series 5000 Wet and Dry Shaver is the perfect tool to line up your beard. There are three key areas I like to focus. First is my cheek area, around the mouth, and my neck. My first step is using the trimmer adapter at the back of the unit to clean up everywhere. For the cheek area, I like to draw an imaginary line from the corner of my mouth to the center of my ear and clean everything above that line. Around the mouth area, we're all a little bit different. I prefer to clean around the lips and underneath my nose to define my mustache. The neck area is an essential to square up your jawline. Imagine there's a line going on top of your Adam's apple to the corner of your ears. Everything below to your chest you want to clean up. I like to go in with the Clarins Men Aftershave Soother with shea butter and amarula extract. It's great to fight dehydration and calm irritated skin. A daily moisturizer is a key essential for every person's skincare routine, and Nivea Men Deep Moisturizer is awesome. It's an ultra lightweight, non-greasy formula that is fast absorbing with a matte finish to the skin. Lastly, style your beard and hair with a L'Oreal Men Expert Beard and Hair Styling Cream. It's got a bit of a shine and a medium hold, perfect for the beard and hair. Thank you so much for watching my tutorial. You can find all these products on takealot.com, and why not give Beauty Base a follow for more beauty tips.